situations will be cleared up.
Mr. Hoffa, that would make a great deal of sense. I'd be very sympathetic if it wasn't for the fact that a majority of these people are in the Central States Conference. And people under your jurisdiction, you've got people in Detroit, at least 15 who have police records. You've got Joey Glimco in Chicago. I say you're not tough enough to get